and gentlemen, Carlos Moreno from Moreno Boxing TV here. I've got another quick little tutorial and drill for you guys to work on. This one is more about, it's just a little warm up that you can do before you actually start your boxing session. It's an alternative warm up for people who can't skip, can't do particular exercises, or if you have an injury or anything like that. Or if you just want to try something different instead of just skipping and cycling and stuff. The good thing about this type of warm up, it's really good to work. It works on your agility, your balance, coordination, and just the overall stability and proprioception. So it's really good to, and it also gets your heart rate up. It's just a really nice little variety that you can add to your boxing warm ups. And the biggest bonus is it will actually benefit your boxing footwork. So without further ado, let's begin. So we start off here. We've got the ladder in front of us. And we start off 2 feet together and just hop in. And then we go back the other way. So you do this one for about 30 seconds, the same one. So each exercise I'm giving you, do it for 30 seconds. After 30 seconds, or 5 times there and back, you change, you just in and out. Try to look straight. Try not to look down too much. This is going to help you with your balance and then get proprioception. Try not to look down at the floor too much, looking straight where you're going, yeah? Breathing the whole time. Staying loose with your arms. From here, we're going to go in and out. Pretty good. For your balance and your agility will help you with your boxing footwork this warm up. You see a lot of American footballers do it with the managers. And this is pretty much a little bit of cross training wherein other sports use these exercises as well. And it works really well for boxing. We're in and out. Nice and fast on your toes. And then back the other way. Really good exercise, that one. There's a lot more you can do. You can do single legs, changing. You can use your footwork drill, punching in and out. And the other way. Just explore, guys. Explore and try different things. Send me videos. Put a link down in the description. Put a link down in the comments. And send us your videos of you guys using the ladders. And if it's good enough, we'll feature in our next video. Who knows? Peace. Thank you for watching. And make sure you keep your guard up. And boxeo!